It's a mind game, this sport.
It's a struggle against yourself, basically, to set up a goal, what you're gonna do, focus on that, and actually do it and not back off.